These are the confidential case files of Palace Media. What you are about to observe is chilling investigations into paranormal activity and the findings made during these investigations. Warning, if you are easily scared or startled, we advise you to close your browser window now. We assume no fault should you become startled or soil yourself or potentially choke in shock due to the following footage. Some people with light sensitivity should be warned. There are times of flickering and flashing lights. The following may depict acts of hauntings, paranormal activity, and sudden death. Viewer discretion is advised.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've got a report that suggests
that possible... Grafton. Okay.
Just checking for cursed objects.
Yeah, I was doing the same. Power's on.
Roger that.
Okay.
Ghost might be up here. Ghost is up here.
Okay, I'm still looking for the bomb. No EMF on the power. Kind of odd.
Don't know how long the power was off for.
Oh, that's true. Where?
It was in the storage room connected to the twins room. I already got it.
Oh, okay.
Freezing temps.
Chances still could be a Hantu. Email 3.
Roger. Coming in with Cameron Dunn.
Where was the EMF?
EMF was in here on the right.
That was unpleasant.
Yeah, it was. I was like, oh crap, I'm pretty sure that's got me when I heard that heartbeat like that.
Ooh. There we go. Grab a cruise.
The ghost was on the right side, and it was by these boxes right back here. Like right here is where I found it.
We have an orb.
Is it fake though? My question is, the orb fake?
Hard to say. Let's go find out. I've got box and UV light.
There'll still be a mimic.
Touch a door. Touch a door.
I was checking the book.
Won't be writing. It's either a mimic or a Onreal.
Gotcha. That really hard heartbeat always gets me. It's like, she's got me, and then she don't. At least she thinks she is, as though.
Non-real.
Get something?
No fingerprints.
You said no on fingerprints?
Correct.
Gotcha.
That thing was eating our sanity. My God.
Yep. Yeah, forget those objectives. It's like, those are not quite, they're not difficult, but they're not easy either on some of these levels.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Photos, the contracts. There you go. That actually completes, I think, all the dailies we could do. So, there we go.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Hello, Clarice.
Oh, okay.
Go outside and hide if you want, or come over here.
Hold on 1 second. I want to try something else real quick. It says something. I'm checking hiding spots real quick.
Downstairs.
Up to it. Lot of stuff. Done.
Both the
She touched the door across from the master bedroom.
Okay.
But sadly, I didn't get interaction or fingerprints, even though there was still EMF there. Annoying AF. What?
She's in the bathroom. Well, just out in front of it.
How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you French? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you French? How old are you? Where are you? Are you friendly? Are you French? Cool. Let's... There.
My sanity is gone again. Or if that was yours, my bad.
You have a camera?
Yep.
Cool.
A video camera, not a photo camera.
Okay.
Photo camera right here for you.
Got footprints. Well, that was a ghost event.
Yep. You need pills immediately. That was weird.
What?
I either saw dots or I saw a clone.
I was already walking in the truck whenever it happened. I've never seen the whole person thing before. What did I just see on the floor?
What?
I saw what looked like a giant rat crawling is what it looked like. Oh, kid, dots.
Dots.
Do we have anything else besides dots?
No, you tried Spirit Box, right? With no luck?
Right.
Oh, we have an orb.
Hey.
You're a Raiju, not a Thay.
Okay.
Oh, no.
What?
I think it's either a Raiju or a Banshee.
Check in Banshee. I just saw dots and it just whispered to me. I've gotten no screams, just a little bit of whispering.
I think it's a Raiju.
Could be.
It's a Raiju or a Yurei.
Oh, it's a Yurei.
Wow.
Look at my sanity.
87?
Your sanity. This thing is eating sanity.
Well, there you go.
Let's roll. I'll be right back.
Okay. Banshee.
I prepared some jobs for you.
I'm all confused by that one.